Hello, great to be with you. We're here in Stratford at the London Stadium, a ground built originally for the Olympics in 2012. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's West Ham United taking on Manchester United.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lee, doesn't really need an introduction nowadays, but what in particular are you looking forward to seeing from Ronaldo here?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. The experienced Lukas Fabianski stands between the posts. Kurt Zouma plays with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. And the match begins. Lanzini. And it's with Tomáš Souček. Vladimír Koufal. Manchester United throw in here. Bruno Fernandes. Harry Maguire now. Scott McTominay, Cristiano Ronaldo, and he read it superbly. What a pass that lacks quality. Rashford, onto Ronaldo. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Now Paul Pogba, and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage. Souček. At times they make passing look, and he's broken free. A goal! Real excitement, a back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, the manager must be delighted with his team after they showed that attitude to get back into this. Top stuff.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
For West Ham United, number 30, Mikhail Antonio.
Scott McTominay. Sancho now. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with McTominay. This is Varane. Scott McTominay. And Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the emphasis is on creativity. And he might be through here. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Pablo Fornals. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. It's opening up for them. And it's with Tomáš Souček. What can he do from here? And here's Fornals. Intercepting it intelligently. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sancho. Pogba. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, you do feel, Derek, with the pressure they're putting on this team, a goal will come. They can't get much closer than that, can they?
Well, can they be creative from here? Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Kurt Zouma. On the ball, Mikhail Antonio. Now, what can they do from here? Antonio. Here's Manuel Lanzini. Declan Rice. Very comfortable when in possession. Lanzini must take the lead here. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, how often do we say this? Cristiano Ronaldo has struggled to get into the game, not really making much of an impact, Lee.
Yeah, defenders flourish if you allow them to dominate you. He needs better movement and then test this keeper and try and get an advantage for his team.
And the match begins. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. At times they make passing look easy. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Lanzini must take the lead here. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Ogbonna. Rice with it. Vladimir Koufal. Declan Rice. Koufal on the ball. Here's Manuel Lanzini. Kurt Zouma. And taken away. Bruno Fernandes. Well, terrific skill. Maguire. This is Varane. Cristiano Ronaldo. This might be ideal for the counter. Fornals. Antonio. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Lanzini. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, the attack fizzled out. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. It's with McTominay. Paul Pogba. Harry Maguire now. So 20 minutes to go. And he's broken free. Wonderful chance. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, as we see again here, the damage he started with a beauty of a through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Jared Bowen. On the ball, Mikel Antonio.
West Ham will be happy with their possession stats, but after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. It's with McTominay. Bruno Fernandes has it. It's a fine United move in the making. Possession ceded by United.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Dangerous looking through ball. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Over the touchline for a throw-in. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Vladimir Koufal. Lanzini. Able to skip past his man. Paul Pogba. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Ronaldo. This could finish it. Pivotal moment defensively.
Well, listen to
the whistle for full time, and a bad day at the office as far as West Ham are concerned. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, I guess they might feel a little hard done by today's result. Not a great deal between the two teams, but that winning goal will unknot the stuffing out of this lot, I can tell you that.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And the match begins. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. At times they make passing look easy. Excitement, a back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Lanzini must take the lead here. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag. And he's broken free. Wonderful chance. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.